What's up, guys? DTMB Fast Review. KSI put out this video that says, is the rematch with Logan Paul happening? Where he basically talked about how Logan's team is slowing it down and that it would already happen if they were having it over where he lives, because they got two of them off the ground last year, and that now he thinks that they should move it till November of this year. So we're talking like a whole year from now to lead up for this boxing match between Logan Paul and KSI. And that's a long damn time. Why don't you defend your belt like in July? July sounds like a good time. Come over here in the United States and get your ass handed to you by Logan Paul. Anyways, my rating system goes from 1 to 10, guys. 1 being crap, 10 being amazing. This video was a 2. I just am not a fan of KSI. I think his team's the one holding it back, not Logan's team, because Logan has already called him out multiple different times on this. So I think KSI is just trying to hold his spot, where Logan's team is probably doing the best they can with KSI's team holding them back. And I believe that's really what's happening here. Comment below and tell me what you guys think.